Okay.
How about our teachers from Batuang Central Elementary School, Ane?
Okay, let's give them a warm of applause.
Wow, there they are, our teachers from Ane. Up next, we have our teachers from Behind Primary School. And of course, with us, our teachers from Bonifacio Elementary School.
Bonifacio or Aloha? Okay, from Aloha. Wow. Saan mga Tagalog? May atong babalungkot kay Wami ka kita?
Oh, di ba?
Or mga na tunay to hi.
And of course, we have our teachers from Kamakita Elementary School.
Yay! So they're there.
Wow.
Ilang presentation black sila kaya manalo sila Black Mamba.
And of course, we have our teachers from Cantitas Elementary School.
Wow! Anong silinga sa Cantitas?
Sa Baga, makikita
ang beauty ng Cantitas. Dito lang si Mga Elvis sa spotlight. Iyan ang tingnan.
And of course, our teachers from Quirino Primary School.
Quirino!
Alright, so there you have it, and right now, we would like to request once again our
Okay, so once again, fasten your seatbelt and relax. For we are about to start the honoring of retirees and Pasilipo 2022.
And at this point in time, we are requesting everyone to please stand for the triple hymn through an audio video presentation.
Please rise.
Thank you, Sir Rosa. May lain. And also to Ma'am Verde. I am our last part of this committee. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Oh. It's a great pleasure to be with you, to be with our colleagues in DepEd, our office. Ready mo? Ma'am Pele.
Ano ko tatapit na ito?
Mabilib ang pamantili para buwak mawa. Okay. Ay, tapakailinan kayo kay wala kay bawa ang mga honorary. Napatayaw sila. Pero kayo na may mga lipong ang mga maestra. Do kayo ang makita.
Ate Lord, mascara din. Ano ba na? Ano ba? Ano
Thank you.
Hindi ko man na. Wow!
Thank you.